New information tonight in the death of a Salinas woman murdered more than a year ago. Ryan Bunnell's mother has now filed a wrongful death lawsuit against two people who she says could have prevented her daughter's death and several others who were allegedly involved in covering up the murder. Action News reporter Felix Cortez is live in our Salinas newsroom with all the details for us tonight.
Aaron, according to that lawsuit, Ryan Bunnell was a victim of domestic violence, and those who knew about it did nothing to protect her.
This was our first glimpse of Jesse Crow, exclusive video of him emptying out his Prunedale rental just days after his wife, Ryan Bunnell, went missing in January of 2010. Weeks later, police would confirm she was murdered, allegedly by Crow. And according to this lawsuit just filed by Bunnell's mother, Crow strangled his wife with a dog leash, shot her, and bashed her head with a hammer. Investigators say he did it because she threatened to report him to police for growing pot. And then, possibly with the help of his girlfriend, Summer Donovan, and two other men, Jesse Crow disposed of Bunnell's body, eventually throwing Ryan over a Bay Area bridge. All three, Summer Donovan and two other previously unknown men, struck a deal with prosecutors in return for their testimony against Crow. Now all three have been named in this wrongful death lawsuit filed by Ryan Bunnell's mother, Pamela Pipitone. In the lawsuit, Pipitone also claims her daughter was abused by Jesse Crow, and those who knew about it failed to protect her daughter. According to the lawsuit, Crow ran over Bunnell with his truck, fracturing her foot. Pipitone says Crow's father, Dean Crow, who's a doctor, treated Bunnell, along with another doctor, Don Williams. Pipitone says both doctors covered up for Jesse Crow by failing to report the domestic violence to police. She also claims the two doctors knew of Crow's violent behavior and did nothing. Just months after Crow ran over Ryan Bunnell, he murdered her, according to police. Crow took his own life in the county jail before he went on trial.
Ryan's mother is suing for an undisclosed amount of money in connection with her daughter's death. Aaron, Dan.
All right, Felix, thank you. A management conference for the lawsuit has been scheduled for next year.